Hi everyone, welcome back to WigTech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix Reddit no sound issue using your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. When you are trying to listen to an audio or a video on Reddit but it's not being able to play any sound, then here are some fixes you could try out. The first thing to do is to check if your phone is in silent mode, and if it is, make sure to turn off the silent mode. The silent mode switch is on the side of your iPhone. Simply turn it on and see if that fixes the issue. Whenever you are playing a video on your Reddit app, check the speaker icon at the bottom right of the video. If it is shown with a cross mark in it, it means that your speaker is turned off. Simply give it a tap to turn on the speaker before playing a video in order to fix your video sound problem. Now play the video to see if that fixes the issue. The next thing to do is to simply tap on your profile icon from the main homepage, which is located at the top right from your Reddit app. Now, once you do that, go to the bottom of the screen and tap Settings. From the Settings menu, scroll down under Advanced. Make sure that the quiet mode is disabled. Once you make this change, you might be able to solve your sound problem. Also, make sure that a music player on your iPhone is not running on the background. If any music player, for example Spotify or the music application, is running on the background, you might not be able to hear sound on your Reddit app, since this will prevent the audio from your Reddit app to play. If that still doesn't work, go and tap Open Settings app from your iPhone and scroll down to General and tap it on. Select iPhone Storage and from the list of the application, select Reddit app. Now, tap on Offload app and confirm offloading app by tapping Offload app at the bottom one more time. This will delete all the files saved by the app on your device locally and might fix audio related problems. Tap Reinstall app one more time and reinstall the application back on your iPhone. Once the app gets reinstalled, your problem might be fixed. Those were some of the easiest troubleshooting methods that might help you fix Reddit no sound issue on your iPhone. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.